Facing FSH, we got a Pac-Man player. That's dope. You don't see many of those.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, but the magic 13% is gonna knock the fire hydrant. So if Hip has a lot of moves, that just do 13%. So just stuffing him all over the place. This is really rough. He's got no place to set up or anything. Oh, and he starts off with the combo. Yeah, got out of it immediately and just smacked him in the face with the thing. Just the versatility. Sticking with. Oh, I thought he only had one. Oh, and the purple actually dies. You don't see that often. They usually end up off the edge somewhere. Long throw into the up throw. Oh! And hits him with the custard. Crazy. Oh, and Hip grabs it. Doing great. Hip looks extremely focused. So it looks like it's actually a tough matchup for him. But he's managing to play around the fire hydrant really well. And the forward throw. That grab range for Olimar is so deceiving. Because you don't see that little train of picking. Oh, almost snipes him. He almost sniped him with the purple. Oh. He manages to DI just good enough to not die at the up smash. Both of them at super high percentages. If Pac-Man could get one good hit, he'll kill. Whereas Hip has been like poking in general. Oh, and that's a stock. FSH doing some crazy shenanigans with that Pac-Man. Oh, Hip's destroyed by his own fire hydrant. How unfortunate. Hip. FSH with a percentage lead. Oh. And commentator's curse. Don't gotta know more. Ooh, but now Hip has two purples. Two purples are gonna just do work. They hit so hard. But I don't think he's at a I don't think he's at a high enough percentage to take advantage of the two purples. Look at that, like, zone wall of just Pac-Man. It's two purples. Oh, and the purple dies. Oh! And the back air isn't gonna kill. Oh, Hip's going for some risky business. Yeah, Hip's going for some risky business right there. Two kills with his own fire hydrant. And look at Hip with that cheeky smile, bro. Hip loved it. He got a cheeky smile like, I just killed you with your own fire hydrant, bro. What are you gonna do? But that was huge. Taking him to like last hit, last stock. No, I gotta buy. Hips?
3, 2,
and they're going to mementos.
Go!
I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah. To be fair, he's been a little MIA. He was out in Vegas at the that 600 person tournament that he won. Yeah. Absolutely. And the, I don't know. I did not watch it. But yeah, dude, is he dropping the custard? Oh! He's got the custard. Oh, didn't make very good mix. And Arsene's gone. So he's gonna have to... He won't live long enough to get another Arsene natural. He's gonna either have to do the counter or kill with just regular Joker, which is just such a pain in the ass. Any setup? But yeah, live into a high percentage. And the back air. Gonna take the stall. He's got the key, which will kill if he hits. But then again, it's mementos. It's such a huge stage. Ridiculously huge. I don't agree with the legality of it, but we're not here to, you know, argue legality of mementos. We're here to watch him and FSH. And FSH finding a really hard time taking the stock. He is a light character, which is even more surprising because Pac-Man has moves that hit like a troll. Oh! Hits him! Yeah. The thing is, Joker does not have enough damage on his smash attacks to move the fire hydrant. So he tried to forward smash the fire hydrant, and it just did nothing because he didn't have enough damage to do that magic 13%, which is crazy. Yeah, that's his power. We got the late game power spike right here. Oh, and Arsene's gone. He stalled out the Arsene, didn't do anything with it. Yeah? Like, how is he gonna... Oh! And unfortunately, it doesn't give him Arsene. Oh. I don't think he meant to do that. That bounce on stage was super risky. Him takes the lead. Yeah, but like one or two hits. Yeah, he's so close to his first. Oh, with a nice counter. Arsene's gone. So he's just here. Key moves fast, hits hard. The custard stuns. Yeah. The apple moves diagonally. And I forgot. And look at that. Dude, look at that amazing. It's very punishable, but oh my. Jesus, it has to be. Oh! Yeah, Hip came out on top, 2-0. It's not a surprise, but it was a good fight by FSH. Alright, I'm gonna go play my match.